Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Xavier Musketeers and the Auburn Tigers. Here are two players who will need to help carry the load for their teams today. There's a look at the starting lineup.
I'm curious to see how these matchups will unfold, Gus. The opening minutes will dictate how the rest of the game will be played.
Here's a look at how these teams plan on controlling the tempo. The Tigers get possession and away we go. Brown handles the pass. In the lane. Shots off.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
The Musketeers set up four around one.
Gus, tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Can finish. This guy is a real talent. A great passer and scorer.
You know, this guy can move the basketball and create his own opportunities. Really a tough guard, Gus.
Dump it inside. Now we've got a turnover. Marshall receives the pass. Shots up. Off the mark. Snatches the rebound. Brown handles the feed. He shoots from the top of the circle. He missed it.
Oh, physicality.
Marshall receives the ball. Shots off. He can't get it to go. Grabs the rebound. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Raftery. Shots off. Shots off.
Look for the outlet.
Heat check time from long range. They're having an extremely tough time from the field.
They just can't buy a basket. They can't knock anything down. What a struggle. Almost embarrassing.
In the post. Jump shot. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. In the post. Fires.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
They work the perimeter. Turnover. They'll go the other way. In the post. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Well, you always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior bill.
Juniors and seniors are such important pieces of any college team. Having experienced kids like him can really help coaches and reinforce team philosophies.
On the left side, dials up a long-range shot.
Oh!
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. No. Dump it inside. It's stripped. Active hands. They work it around the perimeter. Second team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Well, Coach, it's usually a bit of an adventure when this young man steps to the line.
Yeah, Gus, this kid really has a tough time from the free throw line.
Gets two at the charity stripe. They may have him in some trouble here, Rat.
What a great trap, Gus. The defense is getting after it.
The senior commits the turnover.
On the wing.
Shot clock shows 10. And he can't get the bounce. Give it here. Jump shot. Shots off.
Great strength.
On the outside. Shots up. Not this time. Rips it down. On the left side. Fires. And hits. When he has the ball, he's a threat to get it to the rim.
It's just a natural ability he possesses. Really effective off the bounce. A nightmare for the D.
Jump shot with the answer. He fires it up. Shots off. What a rebound. Foul on the play. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Tough team to foul because they shoot such a good percentage from the line.
When everyone on the floor can convert from the line, it makes this team very tough, especially down the stretch. The opposition is trying to foul.
Misses the free one. In the post, in the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
Shots off.
Push it.
On the right side. And that one is blocked. Low block. Fires. Shots off.
What a rebound. It's mine.
On the outside. He unloads a three. And no! Gets the board. On the right side.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
He cut back door, the pass was delivered.
Gus, as a coach, you teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
Jump shot. But great job of occupying the high post. I think that's why they were able to get that basket.
They got the ball into the most precious area on the court. You're right, Gus. The high post is an area it's just so hard to defend.
Got it in the low block. And he lays it up and in. Cross court. Fires. Off the mark. Snatches the board. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
Transition.
We're at the 8 minute mark. He makes the block. He missed it. Pulls down the rebound. They've worked the perimeter. Looking for the bomb. With no luck.
Great inside control.
He shoots from the baseline. Shots off. On the outside. Fires. Dump it inside. 7 minutes left on the game clock. Try to pack it inside. Up and in. Ha ha! They put it inside.
Magnificent!
On the right side.
Inside.
Dump it inside. He takes the three and misses. Pulls down the board. We are at the 6 minute mark. Now they work it around the perimeter. Ten on the shot clock. Now with the ball screen. Call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
And here's a look at the first-year player.
This year's going to be a big year for this young guy. He'll be smart, latch on to a few of the upperclassmen until he gets the hang of things.
At the line. A great trap initiated by the defense. stolen away. He can't get it to go. Pulls it in. Brown is making his presence felt out there so far. The Musketeers now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Bad decision there by the freshman. Pushing in transition to call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Two shots. Hits that. Both free throws go. A great trap initiated by the defense. He can't beat the trap.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap.
The Musketeers on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Turns it over. Out on the right wing.
How about that elevation?
The fans are making a difference, Raph. This is a tough place to play. They work it into a double team in the post. Jump shot. No. Rakes it. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. Shots off. And lays it in. We're at the 4-minute mark. Top of the key.
Can make you ask for your mommy.
On the right side. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Ah, he got it up and in. They work it around the perimeter. 15 foul. The bucket counts and one.
Boy, that's sticking your head in there and concentrating. Every coach likes a kid to take contact and still complete the play.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
Thus, he's been through the first year. It's going to be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
Out on the way. We're at the 3-minute mark. Dump it inside. Jump shot. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way.
Put a little English on it.
Looking for a good shot. In the lane. Off the mark. Pulls down the board. The Tigers have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
Can finish. Two minutes left on the game clock. Dump it inside. And he lays it up and in. He fires away. He missed it.
Get out and fill. Look at that block. Terrific.
Nice pass to the low block.
Fires. How about that?
Around a minute remaining. They work it into a double team in the post. Foul on the play. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Now they'll line him up. Rims off. Foul shot, no good. When you talk about tough places to play, this place has to be in the conversation.
You know, Best, it amazes me just how intense this crowd can get. You look into the stands sometimes, it feels like the kids in the stands have more at stake than the players on the floor.
In the lane. Shots off.
A good defensive possession will always end in a defensive rebound.
It's stolen away. The Tigers in a hurry. Up and in. Ha ha! And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus. Seniors are tough to come by these days. When you have a few of them on your roster, it really helps from a coaching standpoint. They know what's expected of them, and they're most likely to deliver.
No good. He goes for three. Can't connect from the three-point line. With the first half in the books, we're now ready for the road to the Final Four. Stay tuned. And a look at our game summary will give you an idea of how these two teams are stacking up against one another so far. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum.
On the right side. He shoots from the corner. No luck from downtown. Looking for a good shot. In the lane. He can't get it to go. Cleans the glass. The Musketeers motion for a round one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
In the post. Jump shot. Shots off. Takes the board. They've worked the perimeter. Fires. Shots off. Pulls it down. No. Snatches it down. In the post. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce.
And when a shot goes up, the goal should be to limit the opposition to one opportunity, Gus. They did a decent job there.
Dump it inside. He shoots from outside. The Tigers cannot get anything to drop for them.
And they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
Inside. How about that back cut, Gus? These kids can play a little bit. Terrific delivery.
Off the mark.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
They work the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. Comes up empty from deep. Ball stripped. Again, looking to run. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy.
And lays it in.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. This guy is a complete player in the post.
He's one of those type of post players who can get it done in a variety of ways. In the paint, from 12 to 15, he can knock it down, passes it a little. A skilled player with a great head for the game.
Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. He missed it. Nice rebound. The Tigers are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Nice look.
Bam.
On the wing. He attempts the three, but he misses his target. Way out on the right wing. Not this time.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
They work it around the perimeter. Fires. He can't get it to go. Rips it down. Out on the left wing. He looks for three. Nice block. Shots off. Takes the board. Jump shot. No.
Oh, physical play.
The ball stripped. Here they come the other way. Get it down on the low block. And he can't get them out.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
Out on the right wing.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Off the mark.
I own it.
In the post, in the lane. Do they need a timeout here, Rat?
Gus, they definitely need a timeout. They've lost their composure.
And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. The Musketeers working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Shots off. They work it into a double team in the post.
Big time dagger.
The Musketeers set up into their 4-around-1 offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
Fires!
How about that, Gus?
The Tigers are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
The Tigers are moving the ball well and are getting contributions from a number of players at both ends of the floor.
It's been great teamwork, Gus. When guys are helping one another out at the defensive end, making that extra pass at the offensive end, it makes for good, fun basketball.
Looking for a good shot. And he's there with the power jam. This guy is really known as a power guy.
He's a banger, Gus. Uses that bulk and size to score in the 3-second lane.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location, the high rent district.
They work it around the perimeter. Careless mistake there. On the left side. Jump shot. Shots off.
What a rebound! I own it!
He got it up and in. Dump it inside. Around about 8 minutes remaining. Turnover, he'll want that one back. Looking for a good shot. Blocked! Now they work it around the perimeter. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. Out on the wing. Fires. Shots off.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Way out on the right wing. Bad decision there by the senior. Now in transition. 7 minutes left on the game clock.
The freshman.
Lobs it. And we'll get a change of possession. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the tin, despite being banged in the paint?
He's being trapped. In the paint.
Put a little English on it.
Jump shot. The junior. Out on the right wing. Dials up a long range shot. Shots off. 6 minutes left on the game clock. They work the perimeter. Fired. He missed it.
It's important that you block out to run the offense.
In the post. Jump shot. He can't get the bucket to fall. Out on the wing. In the lane. No! Rips down the board. Dump it inside. In the lane. We're at the 5 minute mark. Fires. No! Rejected.
As a coach, you love it when your team can get offensive rebound. You get a second chance at scoring within the same possession.
On the left side. Jump shot.
Perfect.
The Tigers did a great job of going through the high post on that play.
They got the ball to the big guy at the high post, and the D just couldn't react in time, Gus. That's often the case when the ball goes into that area of the court.
Looking for a good shot. Can finish. We're at the 4 minute mark. Try to pack it inside. Fired. He gets the shot to fall. Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from downtown. And no! Grabs the rebound. They work it into a double team in the post. Buckets! We're at the 3-minute mark. On the outside, he attempts the trifecta with no luck. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
He misses it. Misses.
And he looks to outlet.
On the right side. He puts up the tray and misses.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. If their shot's gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
Looking for a good shot. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
We are at the 2-minute mark. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot.
Got it!
Dump it inside. Fires. Shots off.
C, reacting. How alert, Gus?
Jump shot. The freshman. They work the perimeter. Shots up. The Musketeers catch. Goaltending violation. They'll start from the baseline. Is being trapped. Around a minute remaining. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
And he bangs it down. They work the perimeter. Going with the ball screen now. No.
As a coach, you love it when your team can get offensive rebound. You get a second chance at scoring within the same possession.
Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Takes the rebound. To the low block. In the lane. Off the mark.
Give me that.
Can't get it to go. And here we have our players of the game, Bill.
Two great players, Gus. You came in with a mindset that they were going to make a difference tonight.
That's our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson for Bill Raftery saying good night, and we'll see you next time.